The road was straight and narrow, leading to my father's house. Gates were open wide, waiting my return. In there stood my father, with his arms stretched out to me, with tears on his face. I heard him say,